Hi, everybody, and good morning. It is Ipsy Glam Bag Plus Choice Day, as well as our add-on day. If you are new to my channel, I really hope you will choose to subscribe. It's free and it's easy. Welcome to True Wants. You'll find right underneath the button right down below the subscribe button. If you press it and it turns gray, you're in. It's that simple. There's also a bell beside that subscribe button that I always recommend that you press. It's called the notification bell. And what ends up happening is YouTube will notify you just once when I upload a brand new video. I do upload a lot, and sometimes my videos are time sensitive, kind of like today's. So I don't want you to miss out. So make sure to press that subscribe button, ring that bell, and you'll be all set. Also, if you enjoy my content, please take a second when you come in to hit that thumbs up. It's important on the YouTube platform. So please, it's found right underneath the video. If you press it and it turns blue and the number increases, that's you helping me grow on YouTube. All right, guys, let's get started. So as you know, on my channel, as soon as I see that it is alive, before I even go in for myself, I go in to be able to film this so I can get this up as quick as possible for you guys. So it says, we are now build your bag. It's an optimized personalization starts now. We get to choose and then we get to do our add-ons. This is for the Glam Bag Plus. If you've only got the Glam Bag, you can directly go into the add-ons, which is what we're gonna do right after. So let's see where we are here. So this is what comes up on the screen where it says choose three products, and that's what we're gonna do. If you're not familiar, the Glam Bag Plus is 5 full-size items for $25. Ipsy chooses 2 and then we get to choose 3 out of the choices that they give us. So let's see how we can build our perfect bag. So the first item that they chose for me is from Laura Geller. This is the Bake Balance and Brighten Color Correcting Foundation in Medium. That is a perfect, perfect shade for me. So I'm really happy about that. I am familiar with Laura Geller. If you have not tried this, it is such a fantastic foundation. It actually starts as a cream and it's made in Italy. It gets baked on a terracotta plate and then it feels like a powder when you're putting it on, and it is just so hydrating. It is really, really fantastic. It is truly a powder foundation. The other item is from Uma, and this I received in the beautiful PR package that I received from Ipsy. So if you haven't seen that video, I will link it down below in the description box. This is gorgeous. First of all, I do enjoy Uma to begin with. I had the opportunity to try their mascara in the $3 section, but this, if you're looking for a liquid eyeliner, this went on soft and smooth and flexible. I was really, really impressed. All right, now let's see what our choices are. Okay, so for choosing our first product, our choices are the Baked Blush and Brighten Marbleized Blush in Tropic Hues. This is a product that I already own from the Laura Geller brand, and it is stunning. It has a multiple of colors, and it just goes on gorgeous. The next one is a brand new item for me and a new brand. So if you're familiar with these brands, please share it in the comments down below, because at True Wants, you guys have a voice also. So I want to make sure that if I don't know about it, which I try so hard to get a lot of products and review them, I want to make sure that you guys share that in the comments down below. So this is East 29th. It's a Vital Serum. It's saying it's clean beauty. The next one is Beautology, another one that would be new to me. This is a Refresh Revitalized 24 Gold Collagen Eye Mask. And then another new brand, Jurar Skincare. This is the Radiance Enzyme Scrub. Then we have 2 more choices out of our first choice. And this is this YC Collection Stay Natural Liquid Blush Duo in Watermelon and Guava. And then Feel Beauty Vitamin E Balm. This is like so many new brands. This is so exciting. All right, the next is choose your second product. There's a Vegan by Happy Skin. It's Original Skin Essence Toner. The next is from Suramedic Super Hyaluronic 100 Amino Acid Cleanser. And then a clean beauty product from this brand called Coil Beauty. This is a Soak and Glow Face Cream. And then from Bali Balm, this is the Lemon and Black Pepper Lip Balm. The only thing on this line that I have had the opportunity to try is this Bali Balm through BoxyCharm. And I have tried it in the lemon and the black pepper. It is a really nice lip balm. But this is also something that you can usually find in the BoxyCharm add-ons. So let's see what else we have here. Now for the third choice, we have the Clean Beauty Sweet Chef Turmeric Vitamin C Booster Eye Cream. The only thing I've tried from Sweet Chef is their sheet masks, and they were beautiful. Contact Skin is another one that is highly recommend. This is the matte lipstick in Love Gun. Their lipsticks are phenomenal. If you have not had the opportunity to try the Contact Skin lipsticks, they are phenomenal. They're usually like a $20 item. A lot of times I've been able to get it in the add-on section for $3. So this I'm on the fence with, but it's probably going to end up in my bag. Then we have from Real Her, we have a powder blush. And then from Shades by Shan, we have a bronzer in Walnut. The only thing I've tried from Shades by Shan is their eyeshadows. And I thought they were absolutely stunning. All right, let's go now into what our add-on choices are going to be. So let's go to shop add-ons. Remember, if you just get the glam bag, that's the screen that you're going to get. But if you go in, it will also tell you what you got in your glam bag. So I always like to go in here first so that I'm not putting things into my add-ons that I could possibly already get in my bag. So the first one is from Araceli Beauty. This is what they chose for me. It's a pencil eyeliner in Sangria. I've had the opportunity to try other pencils from Araceli, and that's a really good brand as well. This is a new brand to me. This BRTC. It's a vitamin B5 velvet mask and vitamin mask duo. Then from Grace and Stella, there is a rose facial spray. Then from another clean beauty from H2O Plus, which is another brand I've had the opportunity to try in the past and enjoy. This is their gel cleanser. And then we have my choice, which was from Orza, which I guys tell you all the time. This is actually a full-size product on Orza's website. And I've had the opportunity to try other ones through the $3 section. And I am so impressed with this brand. And then, of course, there is the bag. They're also giving me a choose your add-ons, a special offer for you. I will be checking when I do my choices. After you do your choices in your Glam Bag Plus, you will get into your add-ons. But I'm finding a lot of times in my Glam Bag, they have a special offer where they give a free gift with $25, where sometimes I don't have that in my other bag. So let's see what this is all about. So this is a free gift with $25. It is a body lotion in Capri. That sounds really nice. And let me just check one other thing here. Yeah, okay. So now they're saying we're going to have it open for 2 days. Now we have some recommended $3 products. This is my favorite section, is the $3 section. They have from Ahava. This is a brand that I highly, highly recommend. This is a body lotion in Spring Blossom. It Cosmetics, another one that I highly recommend. I also tell you all the time that in this section, in the $3 section, is the best place to try your mascaras because the size of the wand and the formula is the same that's in the full size 20 plus mascaras. So this is your best way to test mascara. It's also a good way to buy mascara because it lasts a long time. These are really nice deluxe sample sizes. Contact Skin Nude Balm in Girl School. These balms are completely different than the lipstick, and I got introduced to them also in the $3 section previously, and I'm so impressed with it. Same thing with NARS. If you haven't had the opportunity to try the NARS products, phenomenal for $3. This is a lipstick in Toledo. Then we have from Sunday Riley, the Good Jeans All-in-One Lactic Acid Treatment. A few of you guys saw that I got the full size in my PR. I've been using this product for a long time, and I've got it in the shopper section when I originally got it in Ipsy. So if you haven't had the opportunity to try it, the sample sizes are very small when it's a high-end skincare, but what you will find out is if your skin likes it. So it's a good idea to try skincare in the $3 section. Origins, another fantastic, fantastic brand. And this is their moisturizer with willow herb. And then this is a new brand to me. This is the Theory. This is a nourishing body scrub. And then from Hannah Leigh Company, they have an eye cream. Then they're showing, this was what they recommend that they think I would like. Now we're starting again at the $50 bundles, and then it's going to go down back to the $3 section. So the $50 bundle is the Gold Fadden MD. This is a brand I highly, highly recommend. Everything that I have tried from this brand, I have been blown away. It is definitely a result-driven brand. Right beside it, they have from 111 Skin, Kate Somerville. This looks like it is a full package. If you want to know more information, you click on the picture, it brings you to a second screen, and it will give you a stronger breakdown of what's in there. Then from Fox Bay, they have a 2-in-1 flat iron, as well as from Aura, they have a 360-degree roller and a microcurrent T-bar set. Now we have some $25 bundles. And in here we have the Trophy Skin, the Brighten MD, About Face Halsley. This is unbelievable. They have a bronzing bundle. About Face again, they have some blushing bundles. I did not receive any of these in my Glamex, so this is interesting. And then Bauble Bar, it looks like they have a couple of necklaces, and there's some more tools here as well. Then we have the $18 section here, which are all full size. They have the 111 Skin. This is a recovery cream. These are really expensive brands that we're getting to try for $18, which I think is absolutely fantastic. Complex Culture, this is very interesting. I didn't know that they were getting into brushes and things like that. That is really interesting. Then we have from Kors, Apothecary Wild Rose Night Brightening Sleep Facial. I've mentioned this product to you guys before. Kors, this was a product that I bought in a bundle, not from Ipsy, was from another retailer. And I ended up taking it on a trip that I was going to be away for over a month, and it was the only product I used, and I definitely saw a difference. Patrick Ta Beauty, this is the Major Brow Shaping Wax in Clear. This is a really very popular product right now. Yensa, this is their Silking Bronzing Base and Brush. QMS is another one that I got introduced to actually through BoxyCharm, and it is really an impressive brand. This is the Ace Vitamin Day and Night Cream. Kate Somerville, this is a Goat Milk Moisturizing Cream. I own this as well. This is also a very lightweight cream. It's really, really nice. Simple Satch, it looks like it's giving us a group of products that have the face cloth, the scrunchies, some discs to be able to wipe our face. And then again, Bauble Bar, they have an earring set, 111 Skin. It's a booster. If you're not familiar with boosters, I did a whole video on that. You can add it to anything, your serums, you could add it to your moisturizer, you can add it to your foundations. Vanity Planet, it looks like some more tools. And then from Kitsch. Kitsch is another brand that I really, really highly recommend. And if you haven't had the opportunity to sleep on a satin pillowcase, it is a game changer. I got introduced to it in one of the bundles that I received, and I've never looked back. It is cooling as well as it keeps your skin cool, as well as it's supposed to help with wrinkles. It's also supposed to help to not damage your hair. Then we have some full-size products for $12. We have an R&Co Detox Rinse. Then we have from Anastasia Lee Beverly Hills, the Dip Brow. The one that they chose for me is in dark brown. Patrick Ta Beauty. If you have not had the opportunity to try his blushes, they are fantastic. And I actually added some add-ons, I think, in the $18 section. And I'm happy that they're showing them in the $12. So they're available maybe to more people. Really beautiful. Tarte also, this Double Duty Shape Tape Setting Powder in Translucent. I enjoy the Tarte brand. Also, the C Hydro Concealer in 12N, which is a fair neutral. I like to choose lighter concealers for myself, and this is a very hydrating one. Dragon Beauty, this is their matte liquid lip in Bad Bitch. Then we have from Yensa, this is another product that I use and I have a backup of already. This is their Pumpkin Turmeric 2-in-1 Polishing Mask. It is also Clean Beauty. If you haven't tried this, this is one that I do recommend. It's also very warming on the skin when you put it on, and the scent is just beautiful. Then we have another color from Dragon Beauty in Nikita. This is one of the sneak peeks that they showed us. It's from Girlactic. It is a Gloss Amour in Crystal Love. And then from Laura Geller, again, we have a different, this looks like it was one of the choices that I had. So if I didn't choose that in my Plus, I can grab it here in the $12 section. Best Face Forward is new to me. This is a probiotic blue light porcelain cream. Then from Dragon Beauty, another color choice in Dragon Blood. And then here, this is another color that I would recommend. This is Grapefruit. I own this as well, and it is really beautiful. Avon Skincare is another high-end brand, but it is definitely result-driven. This is a de-puffing hyaluronic overnight eye recovery mask. And then from Numa, this is a revitalizing hair mask. Then we have from Dermadi a lash and brow serum. I know a lot of you girls like those type of serums. For me, I haven't had luck with a high-end brand one. It caused some irritation for me, so I kind of stay clear of those. SL Miss Glam, I received this last month, and I also received a duplicate, and I just actually chose the winner for this. They just got notified yesterday, and they wrote back last night, so they're getting a package from me on a giveaway that we did, and this is SL Miss Glam's The Rainbow Luxe Set. Then from Brutology, we have a refresher in Violetta's 24 karat gold eye mask. Then from Il Maquillage, this is stunning. This I got in the PR package, so if you want to see swatches, make sure to watch that video. It is beautiful. Then we have from Tarte another choice in a different shade in light beige. And then Il Maquillage, this looks like it is a different set of four, and this one is in the real deal. Then we have, again, one that was a choice for me in my Plus. So this is always nice when you can't make a decision that you can grab it in your add-ons. And the same thing with the other item. And then there's one from this other brand that is a Radiance Enzyme Scrub. Then we have from Glow on Fifth. This is a brand that I got to try in the $3 section. It was really nice. And again, some more choices with different shades for the lip brow, the concealer, as well as the dip brow. Again, same thing with the Girl Lactic, some more choices. This overnight lip mask I ended up getting in the BoxyCharm add-ons, and it is really, really nice. If you haven't had to try this Aceology, it is a really, really good product. But like I said, I did get it in the BoxyCharm add-ons, and I think I paid less than the $12. Same thing here is some more choices that were there for me. There's some eyelashes from Tarte and the Vanity Planet Ice Roller. Now we're in the $3 section, which is my favorite. Pinrose. This I actually purchased and I put it immediately into my travel bag. These are supposedly perfumes that are in a towelette form. I haven't used them, but it was something that really intrigued me, so I grabbed it. Confidence in a Gel Lotion Moisturizer from IT Cosmetics is one that I do recommend. It is really nice for combo girls. Then we have from Gold Fan MD their Smoothing Concentrate. This is something that I don't think I've had the opportunity to try yet, so I might be looking at adding that one. Tatcha, the Rice Wash. If none of you have tried Tatcha, this is where I recommend you try Tatcha. Tatcha is a very expensive brand, but it is also very result-driven. This is a nice size, and I really think that you guys will enjoy it. Then it looks like we have a blender, a sponge in black from this brand called Our Sally. To grab a beauty blender for $3 to try, I think is a steal. Hanalei Company is another one that I highly recommend. This is their Lip Balm in Tropical Citrus. I have this and I have backup of it. And I love that it's in the $3 section. It is really, really a good one. Tarte Sugar Rush. This is a lash volumizing hemp mascara. Like I said, this is a new mascara to me, so I'm probably going to end up with that as well. Pure Brazilian. This is also a really nice and it smells delicious anti-frizz serum. Arceli Beauty, this is one that you saw I had in my bag, but here's some other choices of colors. There's a navy one, a gold one. There is this Vanilla Company, which I didn't know that was their name. I always thought the name of this brand was Clean It Zero. This is a balm that helps you take your makeup off. Then SL Miss Glam, I always recommend. These are always full-size brushes in the $3 section, so if you're looking for brushes, this is where you grab them. Our Care Skin, this is a balancing toner. These are very, very tiny in toner. It goes really, really quickly. But this is a brand I got introduced to, actually, I think, through Allure. Saint Luxe, this is a clear brow gel. Sugar Cosmetics, another one that I do recommend. And I own these crayons. They are beautiful. And we get a choice of two different colors. Then we have from BioClarity, the Bare Face Exfoliating Enzyme Jelly Cleanser, new to me. Han Hu, another brand like I recommend, and I actually got this and I cannot wait to try it. This is a peeling pad with collagen. Benefit Cosmetics, this is one that I highly, highly recommend. If you have not tried this mascara, definitely this is a win. This is one of my favorite mascaras from Benefit. Violet Voss, they have a lip gloss in Love in Paris. Violet Voss is a brand that I also really enjoy. LES Beauty, that is a new brand to me. This is their City Chic Eyeshadow Quad. Item Beauty is a brand that I also highly recommend, and they just actually got into Sephora, which is really exciting for this new brand. This is the Slick Type Cleansing Balm Mini. Then we have from Nature Lab Tokyo, this is another product that I was able to get in the PR package. This is a scalp scrub. And then from Sophia and Mabel, this looks like it is a small brush cleanser. Here is a face oil from that brand that we just talked about. And then IBY is another one that I highly recommend to try in the $3 section, because a lot of times this is a choice item in the shopper as well as in other boxes where you get to make a choice. This is a beautiful, beautiful eyeshadow, and it is a very reasonably priced, so their palettes are stunning, but this is a good way to try it. Same thing with Shades by Shan, and this looks like it's a couple of highlighters. Then it looks like we're getting into some masks, from some brands. And then this Eden Body Works looks like it is a curling cream. This is the other one here. This E Nature is a new brand to me, but I did receive this in the PR package, so I'm excited to try that. We already talked about IBY, and here they also have a highlighter from that brand too. This is also the product that I think I had the opportunity to try from this Glow on the 5th. It is the Perfect Canvas. It is also a nice product. And that is everything in reference to the add-ons for that we have for the September bag. Really, really excited to have the opportunity to do some shopping as well as picking my choice. Make sure if you are not subscribed to my channel, please take care of that. It is easy. It is found right down below. You press that red button. It turns gray. It is free, and you will be hitting that notification bell, and you will be in the loop with everything that I have to share with you on my channel. Take care, everybody. Stay well, and I'll see you all soon in my next video. Bye for now.